On TRP 3 and 5. Confirmed changes on those cargo ships. They're attacking the fleet. It'll be a massive...
At ease, Lieutenant! How many assets do I still have active in the area?
Scanning.
Stand by.
Connecting you now.
All signal teams, radio check.
Sentinel 2-2, radio check. Charlie Lima.
Sentinel 2-1, loud and clear.
So where the fuck are we supposed to be now?
Solid copy. Descend and hold position at the carrier. I'm en route.
Jesus.
Allison's trying to take control of the carrier's weapon systems. We need to get jammers on those rail guns and buy our technicians some time.
We've got enemy troops all over the carrier.
They're gonna try and take the ship's bridge. Let's move. We won't let them get away with this.
Contact, 10 o'clock. Request fire.
Set the jammer!
To get to the bridge.
Power's out. Switch to night vision.
Contact!
Clear him out! way.
Atlas has taken the bridge. Arclight security is being compromised. They bypass our jammers.
We have to break through to the other side of the hangar deck. Through the door!
Those cargo ships are tearing up the fleet. We just lost another boat.
We're almost at the bridge! Bridge!
Push back to night vision. I see movement. lights out. Switch back to that.
Okay, linking in. I need you to target for me, Mitchell. Get on that terminal. Target that cargo ship. Hold steady on the cargo ship, Mitchell.
There's no turning back from this.
What happens next?
Next? Hines just murdered thousands of innocent people on U.S. soil.